the icing as Chris Versteeg beat Danny DeKeyser to the dot. The Red Wings end up with the puck. Here's Zetterberg on the center ice on the left wing. Spins it over to Hawkline Nyquist. It'll slot Quincy. Shoots, he scores! And the Wings get it right back.
Bullshit.
Quincy firing from the high slot area. Beats Corey Crawford into the top.
That's crapola.
And now it's 3-3.